Now let's talk about the ProPen 3, which is the new pen coming with the Cintiq Pro 27. And here you can see it in its initial configuration, which is a very slim, nice to hold, but well-balanced pen with a 3-button mode functionality in there. The ProPen 3 comes with many customization options, and I would like to show you some of them. So first of all, you can change the number of pen buttons. So because knowing that some users might prefer having a pen without any button, so this can be changed by simply removing the button module and exchange it against a module with the no button insert. Here we go. Now we have no side switches on the ProPen 3. Another configuration option is changing the grip area. While some people might prefer the slim barrel, some of others might prefer to have something thicker, something wider, a better grip area. And this can be done with the two grip areas, which comes with the ProPen 3, the one with the slight flare on top and a very straight one. So now in my example, I will use the one with the flare. So to do this, I've first of all remove the button insert again. Then I remove and unscrew the rear cap of the pen. And now I simply slide over the grip area to the pen and fix it again by twisting the cap to the back. Finally, I have a choice of different pen button inserts, possibly the 3-button one first. I use that one, which comes with the ProPen 3, and plug it in there. Now I have a 3-button insert as well. If, again, I prefer to have no buttons, I can easily exchange that one against the cover with the no buttons. And we are done. But there's more options to customize the ProPen 3 to your personal preference. First of all, the ProPen 3 has already a decent weight. But if you are in the need to have a more heavier pen or a slightly different balance of the pen, you can do this. How to do this? You will find the weight as part of the box content, and you can insert it easily by unscrewing the rear end. And here's the thing. Now you can insert the weight in two directions. If you go for that direction with the more heavy end to this pen center, you would have a more center balanced pen. You add some weight to the pen and also have your center of balance more to the center of the pen. If you prefer to have the center of balance more to the rear of the pen, that can be easily done. Just flip around and put the more heavy end of the weight to the back. Fix it again, and then you have a more weight added to the rear end of the pen, which gives you also a complete different center of balance. Again, multiple customization options for every user and every task.